What is up, guys? Poledoo here. Welcome back to another episode of Valkyria Chronicles. Last episode, we did the Squad 7 R&R, the, you know, nice fan service beach stuff, and we started off Chapter 11. We heard about our operation for Marberry Shore, then the Feast of All Spirits. You know, had some heartfelt exchanging of words and gifts, and Isara figured out a way for us to be safe on this mission by developing some smoke rounds for the Edelweiss. So we're gonna kick it off right here, right now. Battle at Marberry Shore.
Here is a brief on the task at hand.
The enemy is entrenched behind hefty defenses along the top of the sheer rock face. Your only pass to the enemy lies across this beach. You begin at this entry point and work your way towards the enemy camps. Your objective is to occupy the enemy's base camp. Climb the slopes leading up from the water and make a beeline for that camp. There are two things to look out for along the way. One is the enemy machine gun emplacements all along the coast. Use your tank as a shield and keep the smokescreen rounds coming if you want to arrive in one piece. The second issue is the concrete defensive bunkers that lie beyond the crest of that slope. They're incredibly resistant to attack and may take quite some time to take out. It'll slow you down. They do have a weakness though. You can do major damage to them by attacking the gun at the front or the rear doors. They may well have backed up stores of Ragnite fuel outbacks. If so, a well-placed gunshot should be able to set it off. If your shock troopers have classed up to elites by now, you can also use their flamethrowers to take them down. Those flamethrowers are also effective against crouching foes. Keep that in mind as you plan your attack. Alright. Which, we do have flamethrowers, we just really haven't used them. We saw them, Dallas was taken out by them. But, let's go ahead and get our normal three down. Over here, we're gonna put let's see. Considering we have Zaka and Nadine now, it's the Edelweiss. I'll put Wavy here. Nochi. Nadine. And I think I'm gonna do Salinas over here and Edie over here. Alright, let's get it going. As I press go back to book mode instead of deploy. That's the first time I've ever done that. Alright, so Alicia, Rosie. Wait, isn't Edie a Rosie hater? So let me actually swap them, and Largo, and over here we had Nadine, we had Edie, Wavy, and Nochi. Deploy. I almost did it again.
Now,
I don't know why.
Begin the operation. I'm confident victory is within reach.
Clear out the Imperial shoreline defenses! Squad 7, move out!
Here we are, the Marberry Shore. There really isn't any cover at all out here.
Welks, aim the smoke rounds at the ground or at objects, not at the enemy. That should spread the smoke screen around that area.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
My Shamrock can't fire smoke rounds, but I'll pick up the slack on offense.
That's right. This is our first op with you, Zaka. Good to have you.
Wouldn't miss it. Now let's go sock one to the Empire.
Alright, so we have two tanks now. We got the Edelweiss, we got the Shamrock. Shamrock is a tinier tank, just look, it's 2200 HP versus 2500 HP, treads are 1000, Trezor's 6500. It's a light tank. Adelheid is a heavy tank. But we got two invulnerable guns here.
Here we go.
So the Edelweiss.
The smoke screens will dissipate a short while after they're fired, Welks. Plus, a blast from a mortar, grenade, or anti-tank lance will blow it away instantly.
Understood. Let's be careful.
Alright, so gonna go ahead and move forward.
Make sure to provide ample support for your foot soldiers.
Go here. Isara smoke. Okay. I'm assuming I can walk all the way up here without being detected. So, I'm gonna put the smoke right here. And I'm gonna go here just to be on the safe side. Alright. I wanna take this first turn if possible. So, to do that, I am actually going to use orders. Orders are very, very good, especially now that we have awakened potential. We got that at the end of not last episode, but the episode prior. And I'm going to go ahead and use it on Alicia.
You can do this. Trust in yourself.
And what this does is it pretty much makes potentials very, very, like, easily popped. They proc very soon. So we got maternal, got country bread.
Fresh soil. Enemy units spotted.
Defense down. That's fine. We got that. No damage taken. Resist crossfire. So we're gonna take less damage. There's a tank around the corner, I believe. Yes. And because we got country bread and maternal, look at our accuracy right now. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Alright, now, the only way this could go any better... Oh, I didn't get it. Alicia has a potential called double movement.
Alright, we've cleared the beach.
We managed to avoid the threat of the enemy's machine guns, at least for now.
Yeah, we ain't out of the clear yet.
Leave it to me.
But she has a potential called double movement. And it procs whenever her entire AP bar has run out. And no matter if she started with full or not, she gets a full bar of AP to get back. Please.
Fly.
Yes! Nice and tank headshot. Okay, we got this tank. It's a medium tank. Okay, we got another flag there, another flag here. I want Nochi.
Yeah, I can do that.
Because Nochi and
get ready.
Alicia have a pairing. I'm gonna go this way.
Enemy spotted. Enemy sighted. Get ready.
Attack down. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Trooper. See, there's shock troopers. That's... ugh. Alright. So this probably won't kill him? No. But it makes him stand up. Which is very important. Let's see. I'm gonna move Alicia because she still has awakened potential.
Can't beat the smell of bread.
Eternal. Resist crossfire.
Enemy units spotted.
Attack down. That's fine, because look at our accuracy.
Don't even think
a dodgeball shot to increase accuracy even more.
Here, Alicia, darling.
Keep a watch for gunfire from atop the cliff.
What? They seriously not... Wow. Okay.
Ready for action.
Nochi. Wow. There we go.
Here comes a bullseye. Olé.
Concentration. I think that's kind of like undodgeable shot.
We're Did you see that?
Here. Requesting backup.
I'm gonna come down here. And I do want to I want to crouch. Alright. Got two more points. There's another tank back here. I need to make sure Alicia is
Can't
fine.
Beat the smell of come on. Pull it together.
Problem is...
You can't let them provoke
no,
you.
I need to just heal.
I'm taking
and we got first aid boost,
care.
Which is another one of her potentials. Awaken potential is broken. It is so good.
Stay calm and get it done.
So because of that, she is at a pretty healthy-looking amount of experience. HP. We got another... thing we can use. The Shamrock we can move again, because I believe the Shamrock is only one point. But I think I'm gonna move Rosie.
Let's do this thing.
Get a shock trooper up in the mix. And my headset's beeping at me, telling me that it's trying to die on me.
Oh, they're afraid.
Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and end our turn. And hope for the best. I believe we should be fine. Oh, we got a... okay, we got a shock trooper here. He has a status. It's probably another attack. Yeah, it's definitely an attack down. Okay. Oh, he's gonna move again. Ooh. Not good. Not good. And the tank is gonna shoot at us. No, it's gonna shoot at the Shamrock. Alright. Oh, don't take down the Shamrock, please. Okay, they didn't use their last 2 points. Awesome. Alright, do you guys still have status ailments? No, you don't. Alright. And our smokescreen is gone.
Combat.
I have to set that back up. If we don't, no one is going to be able to move through this.
Try to strike the enemy's flank.
Alright. Can't see shit.
Make sure to provide ample support for your
Can I push? No, I can't push that. I'm sorry, Rosie. I had to do that. I'm sorry, Rosie. It had to be done. All right.
Here we go.
A tank isn't gonna fit through there. So we're going up here.
Keep an eye
Enemy
on
sighted.
Rear.
Enemy sighted.
All right. Now, there's a chance for a one-shot here.
Fire!
And I didn't get it. But I did break its treads.
I'm on it.
And move Rosie. Hey, hitting her all that time actually kind of helps.
Excited.
Attack down. God, I hate you.
Go down!
Die.
Nice work. Keep
All right.
Down.
Chill out down here. How many points we got? I think I'm gonna use another order. I'm gonna awaken Alicia's potential again. Alicia just seems like, I haven't looked at other people's potential lists. I just know for a fact Alicia's potentials are so, so good.
Enemy sighted. Think you can stop me?
Got resist crossfire.
Don't stay locked in one place.
Defense down.
Enemy unit spotted. Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Actually, is that what I want to do? I think what I want to do...
Now!
Let's do that. Alright. And... I'm gonna end... It's a bit of a waste, but... If I go too far, I'm gonna... be meeting that tank. I really don't want to. And move forward, Rosie. This guy is facing the wrong way. So we just need two of our bullets to hit his head, which worked no problem at all.
Good. That makes things a bit
easier. And I can go back to the trench. And Alicia.
Okay. Think you can stop me?
Resist crossfire. What are you? Scout? Oh, I don't have that. Then in that case.
Don't even think of dodging.
Gonna do this.
Now!
So that takes that down. One shot to the back. And it's gone. I am gonna run back here.
Don't let your guard down.
Because there's not a whole lot of point. And I got 2 points. I need to move Nadine forward. If nothing else, for grenade replenishment. And the Shamrock is looking pretty beat up. So, gonna heal the Shamrock. We got repair boost, which won't need it, but if it was really low, that would have helped a whole lot. Repair this, just in case this guy wants to shoot down. Oh, just far enough away. Damn. Alright. How do I want to do this? I need...
Just watch this.
Let's move Largo. I need Largo for a tank.
Vegetable.
Does this add to what is? I don't remember what Veggie Maniac does, but Largo might get bodied. He might get bodied. We're gonna find out the hard way, though. So 3 reinforcement requests.
Minor damage sustained.
Okay. And again.
Minor fire.
Not a problem, honestly. Not a problem. All right. So now, problem here is I need. Back up a bit. Get an Isara smoke right there. So Largo can come through. And I'm gonna move back up this hill.
Don't stray too far from the squad.
Okay. Largo.
Been waiting here.
Coming right on through. Gosh, okay.
All units, prepare to intercept.
Can I I might be able to.
You're done!
I did! Yes, Largo! Good job! Good job. I'm Relief. Alright. We're about to do something crazy, alright? We're going to use a bunch of points in orders.
Trust in yourself.
Okay. Then not antidote, defense boost.
This is an order. Brace up and get ready to defend yourself.
Between defense boost and resist crossfire, we should be able to walk right by that tank.
Come on, pull it together.
I want to stop
the smell of fresh soil. Think you can stop me?
Their reinforcements. So I will. Defense down.
Enemy units spotted.
See, what's a tank? Right? Crazy. Okay, so we can't occupy just yet. Hit this guy with that. Okay. That moved him far enough away. We can occupy the camp. We can chill out here. I'm gonna chill out right behind this, actually. But look at that. Okay, so squad roster's full, right?
Been waiting here.
God. All right, Largo.
You're done.
Thank you. We're gonna retreat with Largo. We're gonna come up here. We're gonna call him right back in. I'd like to take this guy out as well. I think I'm gonna use order. I'm gonna antidote.
This is an order. Get that soldier some antitoxin.
And we're gonna spam. There we go. Okay, we just got defense down, not attack down. This guy's still. Oh my lord. This guy's too strong. All right.
Don't even think of dodging.
Please
hit. Where shall we aim, Welk?
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
We evaded those. We evaded those.
Think you can stop me?
Resist crossfire. Yeah, we're not moving anymore. Okay. How many points we got left? One. I'm taking him out.
Moving out.
I am taking him out.
Think you can stop me? Don't even think of dodging.
We got this. We got this. We'll be fine. We will be fine. Guarantee you, we will be fine. I probably should have. Well, no, I didn't have any grenades left. It's like I probably should have grenaded. That way I'd kill him and move that guy. But, alright. Risky strats. I know. I know. Trust me. Reinforcement request canceled. That's what I needed. I didn't need any more people over there. We got one person moving. A shock trooper. Okay. Got people moving around here. So Largo's gonna get called in. Here in just a second. I was like, look at this guy missing everything.
Now.
But he hit one. Unfortunately. We got this guy, of course. I'm just glad he didn't throw a grenade.
Because
that makes things much, much better for us. And they're going to shoot the Edelweiss again. That's fine. And this guy's gonna move again. Again, no grenade. Don't really care. Because he's half dead. Just from counterattacks alone. And there we go. Largo is here. So we can take out this tank. We can take out this tank. Which... what's the order I should do this in? I want to take these three... I want to take everything up here out. And if possible, I want to take this Gatling bunker out as well. There's apparently someone over there. Let's just move Largo first and foremost. Defense down, that doesn't matter. Heavy tank destroyed.
All right.
And I'm actually going to just retreat again. Now, this.
Major damage sustained.
Watch this. Right there. All right. So you know all the crazy shit we just did with Alicia. Yeah. It's time to do that again.
You can do this. Trust in yourself.
So awaken potential. We are going to. Defense boost.
This is an order. Brace up and get ready to defend yourself.
Okay, so the goal. Take this out. Take the flag.
Moving out. Can't beat the smell of fresh. Think you can stop?
So we got defense down. Whatever. We're gonna run right by this attack down shock trooper. What is he to me? A nobody, that's who.
Enemy unit spotted.
Well, look at the nice rag knight you left for
Don't
me.
Don't even think of dodging.
Please. Enemy camp, gone. Ahead. Target silenced. Head for the next one.
Can't beat the smell
look at this
of fresh
guy.
Soil.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
I expect results to...
Okay. So we got a shock trooper, we got another invulnerable gun, which we're going to have to smoke over here to get in here. That's a trooper elite. Making sure I don't see any like names. We got two heavy tanks down there. Okay.
My turn, okay? Think you can stop
Resist
me?
Resist crossfire. Six shots, huh? Put that over there. Try and get it far enough away that it hits him, not me. Gonna end. And how many points we got left?
Moving out.
Okay. We're gonna kill him.
You can stop me?
Keep on getting resist crossfire. It's lovely. Absolutely lovely.
Don't even think
Undodgeable shot. Even though our accuracy was so perfect, we did not need it.
Make sure
this guy is down.
Support.
We occupy the third flag.
Well done. Things are going favorably.
And this guy.
I don't like their...
Once more,
this is double
feeling.
Movement, by the way.
It's dangerous to stay grouped together in one spot.
I'm just gonna chill out. Well, I'll chill out.
Squad 7,
Hi.
I'll leave that zone to you.
I'll chill out right here. Okay, I need to move Nadine.
On my way.
If I don't move Nadine, then we're gonna... We have the possibility of all of that being completely useless. So we need to heal up the Edelweiss. We did not get our boost.
Thank you.
But... it's fine. Got two turns left. I guess I'm not gonna be able to take out all of these guys like I had wanted to. But if I can take him out...
My turn, okay?
Then that's all that will really matter.
Enemy unit spotted.
Shit. I fucked up. I definitely fucked up. Alright, I need to move her again. And hope we get double movement.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Didn't get it. Okay. So we're just gonna end our turn. We have all three flags. We have all three flags. That is one of the most important things here. Okay. Reinforcements, they're gonna shoot the Edelweiss. This tank needs to go down next turn. Otherwise, we... Oh, don't. After all this, don't. Perfect. They didn't shoot three times. I don't think I've ever seen that happen before. You bitch. These bitches. I've never seen that happen before. Oh my gosh. Okay. Things getting spicy.
Don't fail me now.
I definitely didn't just say that. It's fine.
Now. Hostile sighted.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Okay. So because of that,
don't fail me now.
Fire! Die. Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Now we're gonna move. Hi. I see.
Enemy
you.
Sighted.
Move over here.
I'm on it.
Rosie.
New target sighted.
Hi.
Here I come.
Goodbye.
Ain't no stopping me.
Strong-willed. What does that do?
Man down. Everybody be careful.
No idea. Okay, we're taking back our flags. We will take back our flags. It's a shock trooper.
Let's do this.
Rosie.
Oh, this place
desert
is a
allergy.
Trap.
Oh god, okay. Attack down, huh?
Sure to provide...
What is attack down? If I can walk up to you, hit you with 9 shots to the head.
Focus on making...
Occupy our flag again.
Yeah, just breaking them back.
Crouch. Okay. This guy's looking this way, huh? So, because of that, I am going to... attack boost.
This is an order.
Gonna make sure
attack
with 5 headshots he's dying.
Moving out.
Three headshots it is. Nice. That's what you get for taking my damn flag. No. I don't think so. What do you think you are?
Enemy unit spotted.
All right, now I can either. Well,
my
no,
turn,
let's just.
Okay?
Let's, I was like, I can either. No, I have 3 points. Let's go. Attack down. Well, glad I did attack boost, because I can still kill you. We missed one of those headshots. Terrifying.
Man down.
We took you down. I'm gonna chill out behind this rock. Okay. So, I'm gonna need a bunch of people. I don't think I can do this with just... No, I definitely can't because there are 2 tanks down there. So I'm gonna call in Largo.
I'm on.
And Rosie, you're finishing this dude off. You need 18 shots, huh? I need to make sure all my shots hit you in the head stop reloading so I can see. Alright.
Go down.
Good.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Double attack. I think this is kinda like.
Go down.
Oh. Oh my god, Rosie, that is broken.
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
So she actually just attacks twice. Oh. Okay. Haven't seen that one before. Okay. Okay, Largo's here. Nadine.
No matter the cost.
I need your assistance. Because we're not looking too hot right now. Alright. Now, everything is gonna be foot soldiers, essentially.
I got it.
So we're gonna do things this way. Because we're in there, we don't really have to worry
about
a whole lot of, like, you know, getting past those, as long as Selena's can get close enough, which it looks like we can. To retreat. We're going in with quite the squad.
I'm on my way.
All right, Wavy. So there was 3 points. Turn 7, huh?
Ready for action.
Let's bring Nochi around.
Count on missing.
You can't let them provoke you.
And then we're gonna bring.
Enemy sighted. Get ready.
See, the one thing about this is there are no bunkers until we get all the way up there. That's not safe at all. Because I'm gonna need to. We're gonna run in. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna take a quick turn. We're not gonna be able to do that until the next thing. So I'm gonna bring in Wavy. I'm gonna bring in Salinas. I'm gonna bring in Edie. And I might. That's a trooper. Shock trooper. Let's see if I can take out the shock trooper.
This is an order.
Because he's gonna cause me some issues if I don't. All right.
Entering combat. Gotta love nature.
Okay. So we're gonna put the Isara smoke right there. And we got 1 point to do this.
My turn, okay? Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Got the attack boost.
Watch out for gunfire from your flanks.
Just gonna run.
Enemy sighted.
Defense down, that's fine. As long as I can kill Captain Nonenkoff.
Now.
Perfect. So we take a gun.
Who are these guys? Don't overextend yourself.
I'm gonna turn this way. Okay. Your tanks. Alright. We're in pretty deep. We're in pretty deep. This is a rather difficult map. He's not doing a lot of damage, thankfully. We got this. We got this. First things first, we're setting up smoke. One of the tanks move forward.
Entering combat.
Oh man. I don't know how long this episode's been going. But I do know this chapter is a very difficult one. But we have done, actually, I would say we've done fairly well. Been waiting. Largo, you are of most importance getting through here, right here, right now.
Spotted an enemy!
It's like raining steel!
Hello. Take a missile to the back.
Right.
I saw there was a red unit in front of a tank over there.
Been waiting here.
I gotta move Largo again. Getting an engineer out here is gonna be very helpful as well. That way we can have some sort of bunker. Okay.
Keep an eye on your ally.
So let's see. I feel like I might be able to. I don't think this tank is in the way of this flag. Do I have the mortar order yet? No, I don't. There's an order. You can order in a mortar strike. And I would definitely put it right here. Okay, but that's up. I'm going to defense boost all if I can. Do I have all defend? I do have all defend.
This is an order!
Should have done that before I moved Largo. But you know, it is what it is. It is a shock trooper. Okay. Well.
Taking the stage.
Edie, you're first. Okay, Edie has made it. Salinas,
engaging the enemy.
You're next.
Well, think you can flip through?
Okay. Now, are they blocking? Oh, they might be blocking. So because I think they might be blocking, I'll move Edie again.
Enemy sighted.
Yes, Edie, yes!
That's what you get!
Okay. Three points to take out a trooper. That's possibly it.
My turn, okay?
Let's go.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
All right, this guy's getting a grenade. I think we got this. I think we might have this. But we might not. We definitely might not. How do we do this? All right. He has low enough HP. I'm gonna use Edie. Attack down. Oh, come on, Edie. Four. Just four of your bullets. Four of your bullets. Thank you.
That's what you get!
Okay, now the sketchy part comes into play.
Moving out. Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
I am healing up just to be on the safest side possible here. I have a feeling that tank right there is in the way. It's not! We win! Yes! Oh. Oh.
Operation complete. We took their base.
A rank? Oh my god, we got an A rank for that. Oh my god, yes! Yes! And we took, I believe that's a flamethrower. VBFW1? I don't know what else it could be. Got a medal.
Isara.
Hi, Rosie. How can I help you?
Well, you have already.
You mean the doll I made? I didn't know you kept it.
You said it was a protective charm, didn't you? I still owe you one from the feast, so... anything you want, just name it.
Let me think. You know what? I'd like to hear you sing, Rosie.
Huh? You want me to sing?
Yes. You told me before that you always enjoyed it. I'd really love to hear you. I bet you're great.
Okay, then. It's a promise. Isara.
Down!
No. Isara! Don't you die on me, Isara! I still haven't even had the chance to say thank you yet.
Sure you did. Now we're friends.
No!
Isara!
Isara! No!
Sorry. Your dream. I wanted... I so wanted... to make it real. Just for you, Welks.
My dream? What do you mean?
Before, you said you wanted to fly. Remember? You wanted wings so we could see the sky together.
We will. We'll go flying real soon, Is. I promise.
Isara?
Isara!
And like I said, one depressing chapter right into another. This one, quite arguably, the most depressing because you get attached to the characters, especially from what we just had at the beginning of this chapter. All the heartfelt, warming, like, friendly buddy-buddy. And then Rosie just finally, like, warming up to Isara. And just like that, she's gone. We're gonna finish off this chapter with farewells. I'm gonna leave it off at the end of this. So I'm gonna go ahead and say goodbye now. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. And, I'll see you next time. Enjoy farewells.
Isara, the dreams you left, it's up to us to build them.
Hey, kid. I'd like to sing for you, if that's okay. I mean, after all, a promise is a promise, right? So listen up. This is yours. you stood, always smiling, ever quiet, ever tender. And I, a lost child, always frightened, I remember that you came and found me, blinded by unshed tears. The tears we cry are echoes that tell what tomorrow can hold. And I